anything else that's small.
Well, now, yeah, but that cat's darn fast. Those birds already know it. Because they frighten them. These are feral cats, by the way. That's just not your average house cat. That thing suffers than a regular cat. God, no. Okay, the kids release them when they don't know what to do with them. Pet stores get rid of them because it's the cheapest way to get rid of them. If they get too big, they can't sell them. And but then the Miami Zoo got ripped apart in the early 90s by Hurricane Andrew with over 200 mile an hour winds, and they say they lost in the vicinity of 300 or more snakes.
Anacondas.
Biggest one,